Couldn't have been a bad idea if I had already done it.
Huh?
So it couldn't have been a bad idea if I had already done it.
I was just thinking from a wind perspective.
That's what I was, I mean, I said, I wonder if it's warm up.
Two almost.
You almost said it was five up top and five in the back. No, it's a lot of wings running.
My name is Ezell-Harding. They call me. Anything but a sweet little
lady. Ball's open. Shoot. Shoot. That's actually how I met everybody, like three straight viewers.
Well, I can't remember. My grandmother died in December. I
Back. Over.
Thank you.
she's always cold.
This will fix that.
Who wants your cards? They're all broken.
Yeah, that's what
killed it. That's what he said.
I said, you wipe him out, we'd be okay.
Yeah, it's awful. See, we live in Harbor Bay right there, across from the marina.
Most of y'all know.
Yeah. We don't have a traffic light, though.
We're the only one that doesn't, and we should.
This is the game that will be 100% no, it worked or not.
We've
definitely played a little more offense than we've been playing.
So definitely need more offense.
Well, it's that piece of it seems to be working. We've had way more chances in this game than we
did. But this is a weaker
team. But this is a weaker
yes.
team.
So, who is it? The match beat him 9-0. So, you may not, you may have to get, get off his team. They needed to make a change.
Can't keep playing 0-0 games.
Right.
You don't score even a, you got to score at some point. Luckily, our defense is all good. And we moved the ball. We just beat. We don't have a good.
We don't have that Jeff Franklin dude.
Yeah, exactly.
He can do his own thing.
Win it!
sit on the side of it.
They still got to say that needs something.
Breaking the press box.
I doubt you actually have to break
them
too.
Yeah, got the door that's probably wide open.
So we probably all go in there.
You know, wouldn't it be stupid? So good.
And on. We were coming. When DCA used to play football every season, we'd be out for at least one game.
That was
a long time ago.
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
There's soccer fields up in the brick, right on the ground.
Yeah, you'll need a chair or you'll have a fan.
I think they had one. But it was better to watch from my phone. He's not complaining about it. We never really cared. Hey, the day after he broke it, he ran a 5K. So we stopped feeling sorry for him at that point.
Well, that's when it really turned out.
A co-ed kickball with his wife. He's like the ringer, like some type of goalkeeper, so like he can hit the ball out of the park. But it's a lot harder than it sounds, because the kickball, you remember the red balls that they had in school? It's big. It's that ball, but it's bigger.
And it's like a
they had been trying to get his real name the whole season.
So yeah, like you're his mom.
Just keep calling him different names, hoping he'd turn around.
And I said, well,
and it was like championship. So every time they won, they had to keep advancing. So the drunker everybody was getting as the night went on. But they were having a grand old time. Went to a bar to golf people.
Yeah.
Beers, it didn't count, it didn't matter after that. I'm always like, hey, turn this way. Let me take a picture.
Shot, shot, shot!
He originally got a red dress, so he had the red. they swapped out for a red vest on Evans, but then she swapped out her red dress for a bluish purple dress. It was too late, so the only thing that they switched it to was black or white. This is the third one we've gotten in the last 12 months, so we're like, it would have been cheaper just to go home. Because we had the wedding in December. We're surprised that they let us rent another one, because on the way to the wedding, Kyle and Evan, they just put their, they met at our house and put their tuxes on, and they were walking down the driveway. It's an aggregate driveway, and it was brand new tux shoes, so there's no soles on them. I mean, it's like it's. They both went flying down the driveway, and Evan, with the hole in his tux pants, on the way to the, fortunately, the neighbor, she's like a seamstress, and she put a patch on it, like, right away, nobody knew, but, yeah, they're dangerous. Looks a little non-regulation. Look at the middle of it, it's like that's that. That's the one we're shooting with that.
We found the bathroom, and it was warm in there, so that's a plus.
Where is it?
It's under the...
We found her another blanket, because she didn't dress it for the
other. It may be indoors, or maybe both boys tell me they're going to do it indoors.
I guess we can do that. We have that little building. They all keep going on there. Back.
visitor for it.
I think he's wearing two shirts.
And I'm very fortunate that I'm here
for
this
round.
They're good.
I've not had one of them.
It'll come, I promise. We were like that with when Kyle graduated, you know, because we were the young kid at Calgary, and now we're on the old side of Evans Street, you know, so it's like this is our last one, you know. But Kyle was like, we started all over when we had Evans. Now that I think about it, you can kind of function on your own, though.
There's a wreck on 40 Bell Road. Or on 24.
There is a way. Let's see. If you were coming from McGavick, you would be better than McGavick all the way over to Elm Hill. And you come up from Hill. Yeah. Well, I remember when that didn't even connect. When you came to a dead end and you either had to go left or right, there was no, like, Bell Road that went on by the way.
Before I worked from home, I actually worked at the Hickory Hollow Mall. They turned the Sears into our office. So I was driving down the road every day. Yep. Housewares. They did a really good job renovating it. They even kept the escalator.
And you can kind of see out into the mall.
Oh, nice.
We could walk in. We could still walk in the mall back then. I think they're taking it down. Now.
It was still sad though, because I grew up with it.
It still had the green carpet and everything that it had back then. But it smelled because they didn't let the air condition on anymore. It was kind of a although it was a place that was dedicated to Keats and Aries. They had party rooms and dress shops. And, original Logan.
He's talking about like before you even make
it. Yeah, but I remember. I remember. That area, I remember. If the corner was down there, that was really good.
Thank you.
Well, there we go.
Ask Angela why she wasn't allowed to carry a metal flashlight anymore in Antioch. That's cool.
So. Did you hit some my own head?
I did.
Did I have that coming?
It did. You really did. Maybe didn't do it either.
Oh, he didn't remember doing it in the first place.
My partner here just stood there and let me do it. So he knew what was coming.
I don't think he ever ate a because he doesn't like pepper. Evan always goes, blink twice if you need help. You still do, but they're not all children.
They were like out in the park.
people that couldn't find their car. Where do you think the car? I don't know.
The intersection right here has been known for people doing 360s in the beginning because it's a huge intersection. You can even see some of the tire drops where they'll just. That's why they put some of those cones, the road, permanent road cones up, just to try to stop some of it. But it hasn't. Friends and family. I did that for Elsie's wedding. But if it came in a barrel, that would be helpful too. I always joke because the Italian last name, and I'm in credit collections for a career and everything, that I came down south to run the southern portion of the mall. So I love to use those words. If you saw the family photos, you would go, "Hey, we saw when the company posted our pictures on the internet, my last company, who everybody was, that they should have just gotten like an oldie photo of a monster and put it in my place. I said our collections would have went sky high.
Man, I wish we could.
Well, but I don't want to sound proud. Cheese puffs. They were always the toughest competition we had anyway. Grace. But in district, they were the best competition. And apparently a bunch of kids from Hope crossed over and went to good pasture. So we got to
the whole
they already rescheduled. That's a district game. That would have been a good game to have. We could have built some more chemistry.
Still
might
be
out. Thank you.
I